probably leave it at that, ballad-wise. This is a tune from the last or latest record, and in the key of E. This is another sort of a roots of your raising song, and this is about raising children. I'm sure many of you people have reproduced yourselves, and I've done it three times.
Three wives?
No, I've had three kids. And one grandson that I'm very proud of. Little guy has just started to walk, and thank you. He's 13 years old. He just started to walk. Very proud.
What kind of guitar does he play?
Telecaster, as it happens.
Of course.
Now, I've got three great sons, and the middle guy graduated on Sunday. He's going off to the Berklee College of Music, so I'm very proud of him. He plays the drum set, and he's a pretty good guitarist as well, good singer. So hopefully I'll be able to retire and not come to the Beachland anymore. You'll be seeing him here next time. He'll be the next Fulks to come through and play the front room of the Beachland. While more popular bands play just yonder. I'm just teasing, and I'm teasing myself, so. Is somebody playing in there tonight? I don't think they are, right?
No, we could be there.
What's he talking about? Oh, yeah, this song. It's called That's Where I'm From. I hope you like it. End of the workday, and how fast that world disappears. Fresh lawn, a pine tree, a neighbor just like me that's worked all his life to get here. A man climbs as high as he can, but his heart belongs where it began. I can see in my mind's eye a shack on a hillside and a mean billy goat on a chain. Sing songs about Jesus all night, and that's where I'm from, where time passes slower. That's where I'm from, where it's just ma'am, no sir. I can't tell my country, just you look closer, it's deep in my blood. Two cars, a picket fence, that's where I come. Dirt roads and double wides, that's where I'm from. Separates them from me. That's where I'm collar and necktie. That's where I've come. Half naked in the moonshine. That's where I'm from. That's where I'm from.